Barber swings it over to Brandemir, put his feet down, dumped back out to Shine for three on the way. Good for Jay Shine in High Point with M3.
What a shot by Jay Shine. Okay, runner. Carson DeRozier, Scott Terry doing his best. Roy Williams impression, getting down low to the floor, clapping his hands.
Ready to take two. Wake Forest answers right back. That was a play too a little bit.
Ready to take five. Up that shot three times. We've seen the Panthers give up take one. Easy jumpers.
High Point is one thing when you score a basket, but then you need stops.
Still on one.
Working on Barber. Barber knocks him back. Step back three. No good. Taps around, and Brandemir will get called for the over the back.
Ready to take two.
Boy, what a big three that was on the off other end for Wake Forest.
But he replay.
That took the deflation for a big moment where High Point was within a couple.
You see Brandemir with the drive. He kicks it right back out. Shine looks at Drew for a second, says,
you
okay.
You guys are still filming downstairs, right?
Two.
Nod your heads. All right, give me a signal.
That right, got it within a couple.
Two is
Wake
live.
Forest
ready,
came right back and answered one themselves.
Take six. Follow the shot. Actually, stretch out. Ready, five, take five.
It's a six-point lead. Minute 57 to go.
Ready, two,
Tom
take two.
The Rogers knocks it down.
Let's do that again. Ready, six.
The Wyndham, New Hampshire native. Out of Central Catholic High School, which is a prolific.
Take six. Now follow the shot.
Athletic high school in the state of Massachusetts. And he knocks
one, take one
down from the line. Rarely do you see a seven-footer be able to knock down a couple of big three throws.
Coach Bezdell knows his team cannot let up, though, with this eight-point lead with only under 2 minutes to go, because High Point, the way they shoot the ball, they are dangerous.
Sims or Martin for three, knocks it down.
Two.
High Point stays into it. And High Point wants a timeout for Cross State Dover. This is one of the last timeouts High Point has to burn. They're going to have one left. But a big three there by Xavier Martin.
Good job by Cross. Goes the length to the baseline. Finds Martin. Martin had
two
of them.
Two of five. Same shot. Play five.
In this situation, Matt, High Point had half